Dude, so awesome, man. Good, my dude.
Good for you?
What do you think? Looking sharp, my man. Dude. What do you think? Give me a little, show me all of it. Still a spin around. Dang, bro. It's awesome.
Looks
awesome, guys. Wow. Yeah, they look so good. I'm really impressed. What you think, buddy? It's good stuff, huh? Yeah.
So the little boys and I have been hanging out outside most of the time just because it's kind of crowded in there and we didn't want to be like too much, but
COVID rules.
But this is so cool. This is such a cool barber shop.
Seriously.
And they did such a good job.
I love it.
You guys like your haircuts?
You guys like it?
Awesome.
They're giving you guys the royal treatment in there.
Are you guys hungry?
Let's go eat some food. I'm starving.
Guys, y'all guys just got really cool haircuts, didn't you?
Yep. Look at it. It's beautiful.
Awesome. Hi, Linky. Hi. Linky's enjoying his snack here. Guys, we were so hungry, but we just checked out a really cool barbershop in downtown Nashville, and it was really cool. Y'all guys really liked it, didn't you?
Yep.
We have beautiful hair now.
Yeah, beautiful hair.
And we are ready for some lunch, aren't we?
Yeah. Yep.
We're like starving, guys, and we've been craving Nashville hot chicken, which we've been like eating nonstop. We're also craving it nonstop. So there's this really cool place down on the square, and Steven and I ordered some the other day. It was really good. A little spicy, so we need to like tone it down for the little kids, but I think we're gonna go ahead and get some since we have all the boys with us right now.
Yeah.
And the girls are at home working on some projects, and Reese is doing a really big Spanish project. So
she had a test today. She texted, she's like, I got 100 on it.
Awesome. They're doing really well. So they're taking care of that kind of stuff. We just got the cool haircuts. We're gonna grab some lunch, and then we've been working on Jude's room. Where are you, Jude?
My room.
Jude's room. And what is the theme that you've decided for your big kid room?
I really like Star Wars, so I'm gonna like decorate it to be all Star Wars.
We want to find some.
What are you doing?
So Jude really wants to pick out some like posters and stuff they can put on his room, because this is the first time for Jude to have his own room. That's pretty exciting, isn't it?
Oh,
yeah, so we definitely want to go see if we can find some cool decor and stuff. We've got like all the big pieces in place, like the furniture and that kind of thing. Stephen was helping put Jude's new bed together.
It's a cool bed.
It's really going to turn out well. So we're going to be trying to put the finishing touches on. There's a few more things we need to get, but we're really close. So that's going to be fun. But we need to eat some food.
But we're starving.
So hungry.
We're going to get that done first.
Yeah, you guys ready to eat some food?
Yeah.
Woo! Let's do it. Wait, what? What in the world? Guys, you're supposed to be studying
you're
at home.
You're supposed to be studying at home. We caught you.
Are you finished? What did y'all guys get?
I got acai.
Oh, nice. Yeah. That looks good.
You're addicted to acai.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah, yeah. You guys like their haircuts? That's literally hilarious that we bump into you guys. I was literally just talking about how you guys were studying at home.
Wait, y'all in Maris?
Oh, wait. I think I know those girls.
I know them. I finished everything. I got a 100 on my
Spanish. We just started telling everybody.
That's fantastic, girl. This is literally hilarious. I was feeling a little sad. I was like, oh, the girls aren't with us. And then, lo and behold, we bump into you guys. That is so funny. This is the perfect table for us out here on this patio. Linky, are you so hungry, buddy?
I see that there's food on there.
I know.
And I want to eat that.
Yeah.
panting like a puppy.
Yeah, he's sneaking all over his potato fries.
Yeah, he is.
When we first brought him home, like, he could not do spicy at all. He would just flip out if you gave him even a little bit of spice.
So
he's actually eating this, so that's pretty impressive.
The man.
You like it, Minky?
Yeah.
We do.
I think we found some chicken that's a little too spicy for Penelope, which is saying something. Because you like spicy food, but this one's pretty darn spicy.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Yeah. It's really good. So Daddy actually switched some of his chicken wings for her, which is so sweet. And what did you say? I wish I had, yeah, you said.
I had to say, wow, have a super best dad.
I know. That was so sweet.
Bye, guys. Have fun storming the castle. What are you doing, buddy? What is in there?
It appears.
Oh my gosh.
Ethan, we said that anybody needed a to-go box. He's like, I don't need a to-go box.
I'm a marsupial. I have a pouch to carry my food in.
You crazy boy.
Little kangaroo. Is that silly? Yeah. Is that silly? Oh.
We had a good lunch.
There you go. Good lunch.
Everybody's feeling good now.
Yeah, I think so.
This store always makes me so happy with all of like the holiday stuff.
I want to go find the Christmas section.
We definitely have to check out the Christmas section.
There's the Christmas section.
But we also are here for Star Wars stuff for this guy.
Hey, Jude. Hey, what if we just decorate your room as Christmas?
We'll be doing that too.
Year round, just Christmas year round in Jude's room. A little Christmas tree for Jude's.
Yeah, no, we do that. We actually do. In 1 month, we'll be decorating for Christmas.
Like forever. Like all year.
Actually, not a month. In a couple of weeks.
An annual Christmas tree, all year long.
The day after Thanksgiving, we will decorate for Christmas. Right, Linky, you agree. Oh my gosh. This is right. Oh, we need this sign. Guys, these signs are so cute. Oh my gosh. What did you find?
This is what I
found.
Oh, so cool.
That's awesome. That's a cool one. Definitely.
This. I want this for my bedroom.
Oh my gosh. You want to put that above our bed, Steven?
Heck yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, they got some cool Star Wars stuff. I knew they would have it here. We love you, Hobby Lobby. Can you read that? What does it say?
I don't know.
You don't know? Let's read it. With great
power comes great responsibility.
Oh my gosh. That's so cool. Do you guys want to do like a superhero theme in your room?
Yeah.
Yeah? Because y'all guys are sharing the big bunk bed, huh? That's a pretty cool idea. They definitely have plenty of superhero stuff. Even superheroes must clean their room.
No, I think that's a good one.
That's not a good one.
Look at this.
Oh, man.
You like that one better?
That's
like
awesome, Jude.
The Mandalorian.
Oh, yeah. You approve, Linky?
I think we're going to go with this one.
I think that's awesome. That's a great one, Jude. Wow.
I just found this.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, you're into the Flash, huh?
Did you see this one?
Whoa, that this one's really cool.
That looks like the old comic books I used to read. You want to get that for you?
I love the vintage-y looking superhero
stuff.
So cool.
Yeah, Linky likes it.
Linky likes it too. Oh, that's perfect, Liam. I love that idea. Rad. Hero.
Y'all want that for your room too? That's really
look
cool.
Look at these.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Man, we've really found the right section,
this is
didn't
so
we?
Cool. I didn't know that we could get this here. This is amazing.
Yeah.
You have all the best ideas.
Why, thank you.
I was like, it's probably not going to be here. We probably need to.
I know. I was like, just trust me.
No, just trust me. I was like,
I didn't say it like that. Okay, just trust me.
Just trust me.
Even superheroes must clean their.
Good job, buddy. Are you gonna clean your room like a superhero?
He likes it.
He likes it.
Lincoln approves.
I think so. Okay, so I think we're gonna do these two next to each other over your bed, probably.
That's gonna you think? Be awesome.
And then what about this? That one can go
Star Wars over the bookshelf,
over the bookshelf, right? And then the Mandalorian. Where are we gonna put Mando? Such a great show. Oh my gosh. We've got plenty of room. You've got so much wall space in your room. So we'll have a blast with that.
The biggest room in the house.
Yeah, I think you do have the biggest room in the house.
They've got the little marshmallow toppers that go on top of the cocoa. Do you guys want to make some cocoa at home?
Yep.
That'd be a fun thing to do tonight. You're down for cocoa? So we're always down for some cocoa. Look at this, look at this. What is it? Read it. Read that for me. What does it say?
Snowman poop.
Snowman poop? He thinks that's so funny. Oh my goodness. Is it fate?
It's fate.
But this is tempting me, and I'm the one that wants to hold on. I'm telling the kids, like, we'll come back soon.
We'll come back this week.
And then I'm like, oh, it's all 50%
like,
off.
Maybe we'll come back, right now.
We'll come back in 5 minutes. Santa, oh my gosh, a Santa stocking.
Ready? Santa, by the way, standards, I was pretty good this year.
That's awesome. Aww. We should get some kitty stockings for our kitties this year.
Yeah. Black and white should be from George.
George, yeah, because he's black and white.
Oh. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete?
Actually, we were wanting to get one this year, remember? Because the kids broke the other one.
I know. We've had like 17 of these in our
American. We had some very kid-friendly nativity scenes, and
they
even the kid-friendly ones. Yeah.
They're
toys.
They play with, and then we don't have them anymore.
This would be a good one for Lincoln.
Yeah.
He likes to throw all of his toys.
He's going to throw baby Jesus. Is that sacrilegious? I don't know.
Do you like my hat?
It fits perfectly. Yes. It fits perfectly. Just right. Is that funny? He's just grabbing stuff off of the aisles.
Where did we got this? How did we spend $200 on it?
Where did we get literally $7 billion worth of things? All right, guys, I'm headed back to put back all the things that Lincoln snuck into the cart somehow. So.
How you feeling?
Good. I'm still hungry right now.
Your very own Star Wars room. This is going to be awesome. Stealing kisses. Daddy. Gentle.
Guys, we have been home for a little bit. Haven't picked up the camera because
you're ready to say bye, Lincoln. Yeah, you are. So we're watching Moana because that is his favorite new movie. Yeah. You guys, if you watched on Instagram or TikTok, it was the sweetest little thing. He loves this movie, but we did the cuddle your
toddler challenge. Yeah. It was so cute.
So sweet.
So we got home and the AT&T guy like beat us here. Like he was pulling in, right as we were pulling in. We're trying to switch over all of our phones to AT&T and
internet
and all that kind of stuff like that, just because it's better for our area. Actually, we have fiber internet, and what used to take us like 7 hours to upload a video now takes us 7 minutes, which is amazing.
Really, it's very good for vlogging for you guys.
It's so much better. I was so happy whenever we switched over. So anyway, we did that, and then Amanda's parents called.
Yeah, I got to have a long conversation with my parents, which was really nice. But we also got off the phone with the realtor. Yes, Linky.
We're trying to start the process of looking for land, because that can kind of get away from you. Like, we don't want to be a year down the line and be like, oh yeah, we need to start looking for land. So we're trying to start looking now for the land that we want to build on. We're pretty excited about
that. Kind of narrowing things down. And it's going to be really exciting to actually start going and looking at properties soon. Yeah. Like that just, it feels so real. It's like so exciting. So
just a little homestead for the Miller fam,
Yeah.
Maybe a little retreat center that you guys can come stay with us.
Yeah. But we've been here for now a couple of weeks and I feel like we're really starting to settle in. Obviously it was really rough at first with us kind of all getting sick and injured and all of that. But now that everything's kind of slowing down and we've just kind of settled in. Like the kids are doing really, really well. Bless you.
Bless you, buddy.
Did you have a big sneeze, Lucy? But the kids are doing really well. I think everybody's really settling in. The girls have
they're making some friends, and
oh my gosh, it's so fun.
Reese is doing like spin classes and different things, and
we're
like
going to boxing classes. I'm taking Reese to boxing. It's really fun.
Yeah, and we're really kind of starting to settle and find our little niche. So that's really,
really
nice.
Great coffee shops galore here. So we're spending a lot of time in coffee shops, obviously. Yeah.
And the boys have been playing basketball with the kids down the street, and so it's just it's been nice. It feels like we're just finding a lot of ways to really connect, and so even though we've only been here for a few weeks at this point, like it's really feeling
starting to
like,
feel like home. We're loving it. The people are so nice.
So nice. Everywhere you go, like just random people you just like pass, and they're just like, I just hope you have such a wonderful day.
You have the
like,
best day.
Thank
and we're
you.
Like, oh.
Yeah.
Y'all are the best. Y'all are the nicest people ever.
We love Tennessee, guys.
Everywhere we go, like all the people, all the girls are like, oh my gosh, the people here are so, so nice. And we're like, that's pretty awesome.
Tennessee.
That's Tennessee, I guess, for you. So.
Yeah. Anyways, guys, so this is just kind of a hodgepodge. Thank you.
What about me?
Of a vlog, but yeah, we had a productive day.
Productive day, for sure.
Lots of exciting things coming
you,
up. We had Linky's room reveal, and now we are going to be finishing up the boys' rooms, and hopefully we'll have a house tour for you guys in the
next... Like a real furnished house tour.
Yeah, in a couple of weeks, probably. I'd like to do it in a week, but I'm going to say it's probably will be more like 2 weeks. But we love you guys
love you guys so much,
and thanks for hanging with us. Do you guys want to say bye?
One more time?
Say bye!
Bye!
Bye. 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 We love you guys.
Bye.
Can you say bye?
Bye.
For your name's sake, you will lead me back home to you. God, for your name's sake, you will lead me back home to you. Thank you.